I built Aizen in Minecraft, building him up every day, day 500. I am a big fan of big brain villains that just control everyone's every move and look unbeatable. He is so OP that he even plays a great role in a 1000-year blood war that is not focused on him at all. And that's why...